flowers, but I don't care.
All rise, please.
Wise men say only fools rush in.
Lord, we pray that you would bless this time. We pray that you'd make your presence known to us and that we would enjoy this time with each other and with you. We thank you, Lord, for your nice weather today. We thank you for the love we can feel in our hearts. And we dedicate and give this day to you and say, Lord, make these two one. In Jesus' name, amen. Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
Her sister and I.
You can all have a seat.
Over here.
What happened to this seat? Love is large and incredibly patient. Love is gentle and consistently kind to all. It refuses to be jealous when blessings come to someone else. Love does not brag about one's achievement, nor inflate its own importance. Love does not traffic in shame and disrespect, nor selfishly seek its own honor. Love is not easily irritated or quick to take offense. Love joyfully celebrates honesty and finds no delight in what is wrong. Love is a safe place of shelter, for it never stops believing the best for others. Love takes up failure. Love never takes up failure as defeat, for it never gives up. Skipping a few verses. Reflection of riddles and mysteries, as though reflected in a mirror, but one day we will see face to face. My understanding is incomplete now, but one day I will understand everything just as everything about me has been fully understood. Until then, there are three things that remain. Faith, hope, and love. Yet love surpasses them all. So above all else, let love be the beautiful prize for which you run. Love is ever growing and changing. It evolves as your marriage grows over time. The wife and I are constantly surprised at how we love each other more. I think it's a little easier. Marriage is a partnership of getting along, learning to say things like, I forgive you. I was wrong. Please forgive me. Learn to give in. Just because you want to make your relationship first and foremost, learn to give in. Learn to overlook and love the other just as they are. Hope for the future. Hope in the Lord, hope for each other, and then make that hope blossom and turn into full fruit fruition. I'm going to pray. Heavenly Father, thank you for your many gifts. Thank you for Colby and Kelly. Thank you that Colby could find her and that Kelly could find him. Thank you for putting your love in their hearts and allowing that love to be bound together, Lord, with you. A three-strand cord is not easily broken, and we trust and ask you to be that third strand. May you, O Lord Jesus, be glorified in these things. May your name be lifted up in this relationship. May we all draw closer to you as a result of this day and this time. In Jesus' name, amen. Yes.
sit at your feet to drink from the fountain of life. How it satisfies. Where? Sorry, guys, I went. Sit at your feet to drink from the fountain of life. How it satisfies. Nowhere else do I want to be. The warmth of your heart is enough. It's enough for me. So hide me deep within your heart, Lord. Cover me with your wings. Bring me into safety. Bring me into fellowship with who you are, Lord. Father, Son, and Spirit. This is all I long for. Oh, I've come to have communion with the King, to sit at the table with the highest priest. Oh, to know just what's on your mind. The secrets of heaven I live to search to find. So hide me deep within your heart, Lord. Cover me with your wings. Bring me into safety. Bring me into fellowship with who you are, Lord. Father, Son, and Spirit. This is all I long for, to be in your midst. To be in your midst, Father. Bless my heart. Within your heart, Lord, cover me with your wings. Bring me into safety. Bring me into fellowship with who you are, Lord. Father, Son, and Spirit. This is all I long for, to be in your midst. To be
I sure want to thank you all for being here. I find it, days like this are such a special day because there's so many people who come who we love so much. So even a big old tough motorcycle guy can kind of get a soft heart. We sure love you and thank you for being here. Colby and Kelly, the covenant which you're about to make with each other is meant to be a beautiful and sacred expression of your love for each other. As you pledge your vows to each other, and as you commit your lives to each other, we ask that you do so in all seriousness and with yet a deep sense of joy. with a deep conviction that you're committing yourselves to a dynamic, growing relationship of trust, mutual support, and caring love. Colby, will you have Kelly to be your wife, to live together as friend and mate? Will you love her as a person, respect her as an equal, sharing joy as well as sorrow, triumph as well as defeat, and keep her beside you as long as you both shall live? If so, say I do.
I do.
Kelly, will you have Colby to be your husband, to live together as friend and mate? Will you love him as a person, respect him as an equal, sharing joy as well as sorrow, triumph as well as defeat, and keep him beside you as long as you both shall live? If so, say I do.
I do.
Extra eager. Colby, your vows to Kelly. Kelly, my dear.
Kelly, my dear.
We will see many things fade and waver with time.
We will see many things fade and waver with time.
But a few things now I promise to you will not.
But a few things now I promise to you
will not.
Will not.
I promise to give you a love.
I promise to give you a love.
That knows no bounds.
That knows no bounds.
A limitless love.
A limitless love.
I promise to guide.
I promise to guide.
And direct you to where God.
And direct you to where God.
Leads us.
Leads us.
Always. He leads us to still waters.
He leads us to still waters.
I promise to stand alongside you.
I promise to stand alongside you.
In the greatest and darkest of your days.
In the greatest and the darkest of your days.
Never to leave your side.
Never to leave your side.
What I bring to you.
What I bring to you.
May not be a king's ransom.
May not be a king's ransom.
But I promise to you.
What I promise to you.
It will always be my.
It will always be.
Everything I offer forever.
Everything that I offer forever.
Today, my dear, we close a chapter of our lives.
We close a chapter of our lives.
One that we have written.
One that we've written.
For quite some time.
Quite some time.
And now begins.
And now begins.
The next until we meet our final days.
The next until we meet our final days.
God has brought to me the greatest treasure.
God has brought to me. The greatest treasure
in all the world.
In all the world.
A woman of undying loyalty.
A woman of undying loyalty.
Fierce passion.
Fierce passion.
And a woman who carries.
And a woman who carries.
More grace than a flower in bloom.
More grace than a flower in bloom.
I am blessed beyond measure.
I'm blessed beyond measure.
To get to spend every day.
To get to spend every day.
Following in close communion with you.
Following in close communion with you.
I do today.
I do today.
I did yesterday.
I did yesterday.
And I always will.
And I always will.
I promise to you.
I promise to you.
Miss Kelly. Colby, my sweet man.
Colby, my sweet man.
This day has been a long time coming.
This day has been a long time coming.
We've gone through so much.
We've gone through so much.
To be where we are right now.
To be where we are right now.
And as wonderful as life with you will be.
And as wonderful as life with you.
I know that what we've experienced.
I know that what we've experienced.
Thus far is just a fraction.
Thus far is just a fraction.
Of what life may throw at us.
Of what life may throw at us.
So I want to promise you.
So I want to promise you.
With all of our loved ones as witnesses.
With all of our loved ones as witnesses.
That I will love you always.
That I will love you always.
When you bring me coffee oats.
When you bring me coffee.
When you can't stop talking about disc golf.
Or when you can't stop talking about disc golf.
I promise to love you.
I promise to love you.
With a love that flows from Jesus first.
With a love that flows from Jesus first.
I promise to respect you.
I promise to respect you.
In all the decisions you make.
In all the decisions you make.
And where you feel God is leading.
And where you feel God is leading.
Our family. I promise to be patient with you.
I promise to be patient with you.
And let the peace that you have.
And let the peace that you have.
Melt my anxious heart.
Melt my anxious heart.
I promise to share every single part.
I promise to share every single part.
Of me with you.
Of me with you.
And hold nothing back.
And hold nothing back.
And I promise to be forever faithful.
And I promise to be forever faithful.
To you as your partner.
To you as your partner.
Lover.
Lover.
And friend in this life.
And friend in this life.
You are my first.
You are my first.
And only.
And only.
And I cannot imagine.
And I cannot imagine.
A higher honor.
Higher honor.
Than being your wife.
Than being your wife.
I will always be yours. May I have the ring, sir? Lord, we pray that you would bless these rings. We pray you'd bless this union. And that you, O Lord, would shine your light through these two. And that they would be one in you and people full of your love. We pray these things in Jesus' name. Amen. Kobe, repeat after me as you're putting it on. Kelly, I give you this ring.
Kelly, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of our vows.
As a symbol of our vows.
And with all that I am.
And with all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
Of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
As the Holy Spirit.
With this ring I thee wed.
With this ring I thee wed.
Colby, I give you this ring.
Colby, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of our vows.
As a symbol of our vows.
And with all that I am.
And with all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
With this ring, I thee wed.
With this ring, I thee wed.
Lord, we thank you for being here in our midst. We thank you for shedding love deeper into our hearts and minds. We thank you, Lord. And we, even more so, Lord, pray a blessing upon these two. May your name be glorified because of this union. Would everyone put your right hand like this towards the couple? It's wonderful. Repeat after me, everyone, please. The Lord bless you.
The Lord bless you.
And keep you.
And keep you.
The Lord cause his face.
The Lord cause his face.
To shine on you.
To shine on you.
And be gracious to you.
And be gracious to you.
The Lord lift up his face to you.
The Lord lift up his face to you.
And give you peace.
And give you peace.
Thank you. Colby, you may now kiss your bride. It is my distinct privilege and honor to present to you for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Colby and Kelly Rowan.
Things been going my way, you know I need you here.